Hi, Dave from Fouled Up Waterfowlers here, and today's tip is going to be on customizing your truck. You know, most of the waterfowlers I know are a pretty passionate group, and I'm no exception. I like to share with the world my passion for waterfowl hunting. So one of the things I've been wanting to do for years with a few different trucks I've owned is to camouflage it and make it stand out so that when people see me, they know what I love to do. So I've decided to take my F-250 diesel long bed and turn it into the Lucky Duck truck. Now, I've spent the last 2 months really researching, looking around, reading on the internet, and talking to a bunch of guys who have had their truck done, trying to find what are the things that make it special, what are the things that are gonna add value to my truck, what are the things that are going to make me happy for a long period of time. What I found is 3M tape is the best stuff out there. It's built to last a lifetime, and you can't go wrong with that as a product. Search around, find yourself a vendor who will talk you through and help you understand what you need to do exactly what you want. Now, I found a great guy in CamoMyRide.com. Chris has been great with me, helped me figure out exactly what I need to do my truck so that I can have the ride that shows the pride that I take in waterfowl hunting. So you stay tuned, and I'll show you how I create my ride with some pride so that when you see me coming down the road, you'll know he's a waterfowler. This. Go over to CamoMyRide.com, and Chris has got a bunch of videos there about installation. For me to start this thing, I took my truck down and ran it through a car wash twice, one of the car washes with the brushes to get it clean, came home, wiped it down and re-cleaned it again with just rubbing alcohol, trying to make sure that you get all the grease, all the tar, all the residue stuff off, all the wax off of your truck, so you get a good surface for this 3M tape to stick to. Great thing about 3M tape is you can move it and adjust it before it gets permanent on there, okay? So I'm gonna get started on this and give you a couple looks at it, and then I'll show you what I got when I get done, and I'll tell you exactly how long it took me to do this. All right, I got a piece there, 54 inches. I got probably about 52 or 53 inches for the door. So I'm gonna start at the bottom, work it up. This can be my first piece. I wanna get it on here first because I'm gonna raise it slightly as the grassy effect goes up. And then my bed, I'm gonna keep almost entirely covered with Max 4, except the very top will just show the grassy leaf effect. So I've cleaned it, washed it, used the rubbing alcohol to clean it down one more time. I'm gonna start from the door and work my way up toward the front. All right, well, I finished up my Lucky Duck truck project. I got my Max 4 3M tape on both sides of the truck and some up on the hood. It's got the grassy effect, starts low, comes out high, covers up most of the bed. I'm really happy with it. I think it looks sharp, and basically took a worn out fleet truck and turned it into a custom waterfowl vehicle. And what I'm gonna tell you, I really like this product. It puts on nice. It's pretty easy to do. It took me about 9 hours to finish the whole truck, both sides and a little bit on the hood. And I took my time and double measured everything and tried not to make any mistakes. Got a little tired late in the day, and I did make some mistakes and get some of the creases and some wrinkles in it, but no air pockets, and it's still laying pretty nice. I'm very happy with it. I give myself a B minus, a C plus on this project. Wasn't hard to do. Probably should have just took more time and I would have been all right and got myself an A. I really want to say thank you to CamoMyRide.com and to Chris for giving me some good advice and helping me get set up with this. This whole project here cost me just under $600. Chris threw in the shipping for free. I think it adds value to the truck. If you see me going down the highway, how about giving me a honk? And until I see you in the field, be safe, be good, and be lucky.
be me. Ain't nobody just like this. I gotta be me. Baby, hit on this. Sitting here all by myself, trying to be everybody else.